Today I was digging through a hoarder house and I found one of the most insane vintage Nike t-shirts that I've ever seen. This couple has lived here since the 60s, so I had no idea what was gonna be in here. I started digging through the piles and the second I saw this tag, I knew it was something special, but then I saw Michael Jordan's face. This shirt turns out to be a 1993 Nike Looney Tunes Michael Jordan shirt. This is before Space Jam even came out and before Jordan even was its own brand. I'm really happy I could save this. Follow for more.